Welcome to the bleeding monastery. Come, have a look at the dripping wounds of religion and weeping souls of spirituality. Humans as hounds, ripping the flesh off the embodiments of preach and culture. Broken idols and fallen structures. This, as they say, is for the swollen chest of their gods with pride. As if the gods are happier for the people died? Misconceptions prevailing over and over have caused the religion to deteriorate over. This, my friend, is not religion. It is a hatred causing division that has forgotten its own preachings and has jaws that are gripping humanity and spirituality. This, my friend, is gripping its own existence. Surprised? Nay. You know why? Because all these years you have lent your ears to the pulp spattered by the mouths of religious leaders. No, so-called religious leaders. It's high time. Turn up. Wake up. Fight against these misconceptions and the hidden truths behind war and dominations. May it not be for me. May it not be for you. May it be for us. Thank you.